Welcome to the CPI Bolted WEJTAP with Captive Interface installation video. Before we start the install, there are a few things you should check. First, verify you understand your utility safety practices and methods. Confirm conductor size, stranding, and type. Confirm the connector catalog number matches applicable standards and/or is compatible with the wire sizes. Verify tooling has a 3/4 inch and/or 9/16 inch socket. If applicable, strip covered conductor. Finally, wire brush both conductors to remove oxides for optimal connector performance. Gently unscrew the bolt to fully open position. Place the connector on the main or larger wire brushed conductor. Next, install the tap or smaller wire brushed conductor from the end or the side and hold in place. Using a 3/4 inch or 9/16 inch socket, tighten the outer bolt until it shears. The installation is now complete. To remove the connector, use a 9/16 inch socket to unscrew the bolt and remove the assembly. To learn more about the CPI Bolted WEJTAP with Captive Interface, visit www.hubble.com. Thank you.